Do we actually put him in the place that he's supposed to be? That he is higher than any name, any denomination, any church, any preacher, any pastor. There's only one name that can set free, and it is Jesus Christ. It's the only name that can set free. And it's not us talking about him, it's us exalting him for who he is today.